And welcome back, intrepid travelers, to Crosscode. Yes, we're in MMO world once again with our Ballomancer. I love those balls. Bouncy, bouncy. Anyway, we're about to head on to the Rookie Harbour, Rookie Bridge, wherever it was. Dear Seekers, you are not permitted to enter the mainland of Shadon. You can take the Skyrails from here to reach Cross Station, our central teleportation hub. Note that as new seekers, you are not yet permitted to enter the city of Rhombus Square. Such permission will be granted to you once you've progressed sufficiently, or made sufficient progress along the track of the ancients. Gotcha. Dear seekers, you are not permitted to enter. Yeah, I know that. You can go ahead, just take any of these Skyrail terminals. I like her. Pow! Yeah, that's what we miss in MMOs these days, like actual travel forms that take time. You just get to teleport everywhere, like, I don't know. I think it's a missing art these days. Ooh, pretty. Yes. Voila, le cross and chirel. You can quickly reach all of Crossworld from here. Though, there should only be one destination for us, newbies, Rookie Harbour. Oh, Alex, I didn't see where you went. Oh, they're all blocked. There's no names on the floor. Come on, this is just a terrible station. You gotta signpost this stuff. Ballomancer, everybody. See, I'm that crazy newbie everybody hates in the beginning areas who's like jumping around and shooting skills off like an idiot. It's definitely me. Meow. Harbour teleporter. Oh, it does have fast travel. Damn you! Show tutorial. I don't know. Use the map. Click on stuff. Gotcha. Yeah, it's pretty standard. Fantastic! Right at the sea, just like they said. The city should be right up ahead. Go, go, go! We're going to explore a little bit. Ooh, something over there. Can't get that way. Nice. Spicy burns. Alright, this looks like another secret. This is what I always do in MMOs. I just like randomly explore everywhere first. It's like my game. I'm playing a heap of Starbound at the moment, and it's kind of fun just like roaming the planets, stealing all their stuff, like furniture. Fruity drink. Probably something over the other side, isn't there too? Hello, random person. I can't get to you. Yo! Hey girl, check this out! I'm sure you can rock them railings too. Wanna try some moves? Try to reach them boxes there without touching the ground. Ollie up the box here and start grinding those rails. What do you say? Ready to style? Yeah, he gives us some stuff. Chili dog, show me what you got. Kind of. Yeah, we can. I think we can manage the quest though. We've MMO before. Aww. Yeah, got it. It's harder than I thought it was going to be. Looks like I'm running on water there. Just the way the pixel 2D stuff works. I could probably... I reckon I could. Sweet. Although we need to go down this way, don't we? I think that's how you reach that person, isn't it? Totes. Oh! Oh, it moves really annoying. One more turn. That's it. One more go. Shush. Just... Yeah, the button's not very precise. I should have jumped over there. That would have made more sense. Meow. Killed it, sweet! Oh, oh, I didn't mean it. Come on, you can do it. Jump up there. Yeah. It's not doing it very well from here.
What?
I'm trying to get up on.
Nope.
To meet that person. Sweet. Hey there. Oh. Road. Hey there, Seeker. You can make yourself comfortable, but you better also order something. Yeah, that's what I would say if the pub was already open. Sorry to disappoint. Oh. Nope. Cool. Let's go. Oh, that's pretty.
Pretty.
Over here. Look at all these old style buildings. It's like we are in some kind of medieval fantasy world. Nyo? Nyo? No? How do you say it in French? It's not non, obviously. So right now I'm waiting here to meet a friend, but I haven't seen him so far. There are just so many people here. Hollero! Eek! Sacrebleu! Was that really necessary? Yes, very necessary. I see you brought a friend. That's Leah. I met her during the tutorial. And this is Dark Lord Meanie. Here is Lucas, also known as Schneider. Nice to meet you, Leah. Nods. So you finally reached the cross hunt? Having fun so far? I don't know that word. What? Wait, croissant? The mainland. You'll get the idea once you see the map. Anyway, this is Rookie Harbour. It's known for the incoming shipments of rookies like you. It's also a fairly big place which tends to be confusing for said rookies. I ain't no MMO rookie. So I thought I'd give you a small tour. Très bien, lead the way. Nice. First is the info building. If you really want to dig into the details of Crossworlds, this is your place. Combat arts, skills, all the stats from A to Z. You name it. Oh, that's the nerd hub, right? Yeah, people call it that. Frankly, it's a good thing to know about all that sweet, but it's not mandatory. It's just a place to go back to whenever you're confused about something. Let's move on. Those boxes. I wonder if I can fire at them from somewhere. Oops. I'm a triblader. I cut things. Not worth explaining. Where'd he go? I lost him. I totes lost him. Ah, they're there. I pay so little attention to stuff sometimes. No wonder I get in trouble. Alright, next up, the town center. Is that a market over there? Yep, you'll find most of the traders around here. Well, they're all over the place, to be frank. Ah, so it's a Korean MMO. Those traders offer pretty good equipment. The catch, you first need to collect all the items required trade items in the wild. It takes time, but it's worth it. Ah, they're not player trades, so it's not great. Further up is another important building. This way! For that though, let's just take a minute to like actually admire this 2D pixel. Is it 32-bit? Yeah. Like, come on, look at those trees!
Pretty.
It's pretty pretty. Now I've lost him again. Hi. I'm really digging this music now too. Oops, not that way. Oh, there's something up there. To go the other way. Aha, here they are. See what building up there? That's the Seeker Hub or Quest Hub. Surprise, you'll find a lot of quests there. Just like in many other places in town and elsewhere. All those quests are optional, but the rewards usually make it worthwhile. Hey Leah, are you still with us? Yeah, she's a quiet one. But she was really fast at the tutorial. Almost beat me to it. Well, like they say, quiet ponds are deep, right? Wee wee, is that what they say? What about that main quest? They kept talking about the track of the ancients. Oh right, I almost forgot about that. You'll have to enter the quest hub anyway. There is a mandatory introduction for all new players. That'll explain all about it here. I suggest you go in right away and just get it over with. I'll just wait here. Let's do it. Except box time. No. I can't jump up here. That's not fair. I can't get to him then if I can't jump. Oh well. All new recruits, please go to the upper floor for the introductory briefing. My shoe. Look at this. Welcome to Operation Trackwalker Recruit. This briefing serves as an introduction to the history of this place and the nature of our cause. We're currently located on the natural satellite Shadoon. This place was once inhabited by an intelligent life form we refer to as the Ancients. While the Ancients ceased to exist a long time ago, they left behind a technological heritage to behold. Dun dun dun. Aye, croissant. Actually, it kind of looks like an angry crab. See, you got like the legs here, snip snip claws, totally angry crab. The track of the ancients. Originally it served as an assessment of the standing within an ancient culture. It is a technological marvel, a highly advanced and self-sufficient system that remains intact to this day. It was long after humankind arrived on Shadoon that we realized its value. Thus, Operation Trackwalker was started. Dumb name. We augmented the track so that humanity might walk it as well. And that is where you come in, new recruit. Together with other seekers, you will start the journey along the track of the ancients. Your path will be paved with obstacles, but every step you take will further our cause. Discovering the secret, dun dun dun, of the ancients. Your main task will be collection of four elements, heat, cold, shock, and wave. Yeah, what kind of elements are those? See, it's like, why cold? What are the actual elements usually? You got earth, water, fire, wind. Yeah, that's it. Beginning with the element heat, your first destination will be at the village of Bergen. To reach it, you will need to pass the western barrier of the Rookie Bridge. Western barrier. Remember that for me. I will now give you your first shade to grant you passage to the west. It's a leaf. Finally, I will give you the Disc of Insight. This device will record all of the knowledge you encounter on your journey. That is all. Be gone. Wow, now that was funky. Suddenly I was in the middle of space and this old geezer kept talking to me. Same for you. I suppose they wanted to pep up the boring introduction. Wee wee, track of the ancient it is. Let's go back. Lucas is waiting. By the way, Leah, I took the liberty of adding a few more entries to your encyclopedia. For example, all past events and people we have met so far, and a few insights on the technology, of course. What? I just like to organize things. Thanks. Dude's cheating for me. I like discovering things myself. Anyone got some interesting stuff to talk about? Welcome, this is the hunting counter where we hand out quests to defeat monsters. Sounds good. I'll take hunting one, because it's probably something we'll see on the way. Hunting two as well. Yeah, we don't want to come back here. We're going to optimize our questing efficiency. Does that lady have anything for us as well? Collection counter. That's such a cute little cactus. Oh, I'm dancing on the counters again. Yo! Ah, good day, Seeker. Pleased to meet you. My name is Mr. Nomsworth. Nom! I am a humble mediative employee of the local trading association. Now, as you might have already assumed, a man of my position is always busy. Thus, there's always a need in helping hands. Yep. I'm starting to like skip this like it's MMO text. If you want me to skip like a lot of this text stuff or just like TLDR it, just, you know, comment and stuff. Just now I got an unresolved assignment from the pub. Yeah, probably getting alcohol. I require collecting raw materials in the wild. Yep. It's a gather quest. A rather simple task, fitting for the beginning of a lucrative relationship. So they need gold beetles and tofu crackers. Trade items from the market. Veggie, fruit, spice. Gotcha. Hey, greetings, Seeker. I have to keep watch on the market and protect our citizens. Please excuse me. Onk. Oh, there. That's the trade guy. Veggie set. Fee. Oh, I get it. Autumn leaves, twilight dew. Cool, okay. Guessing I'll find that random stuff as I go. Where'd my friend go? Oh, quest text. Hello, young lady. Could I interest you in some cool and delicious ice cream? Yes. Well, unfortunately, we are out of stock right now. Oh, you. But if you bring me some fresh ice from Bergen Trail, I could quickly produce new ice cream. Yep, everything. Collect all the quests. Thanks. Where'd our friend go? Aha. So how was it, Leah? Enjoyed being in space? Well, now you should understand your task, being part of the track walker and all. Let's go west now. Go west, where the stars are. Whatever that song is. Go west. They're pretty old puppet. Don't ask me why. They're fine balance-wise. What about Pentafist? They're awesome, right? Yep. Pentafist. and to fist. You're a monk, that's what you are. Finally, this is the west part of town. In this shop here, you can buy consumable items. Further down, you'll find an armory with basic equipment. And when you continue to the west from here, you'll enter Autumn's Rise. You'll find a lot of enemies along the way. Be careful not to take on too many hedgehogs at once, or those guys will eat you for breakfast. Anyway, just follow the way to Bergen. By the way, do you two want to form a party? Whee! That would be great, Leah. Nod. And you, Lucas, will you travel with us too? Unfortunately, I have to leave you soon. Trust me, it's not that fun to travel around with a high-level friend, unless you don't care for the challenge. You could watch us take on those hedgehogs. Yep, that totally sounds like a lot of fun, doesn't it? And that's why we like sandbox games these days. Now really, I have to head back to the guild. It hasn't, like, Crosscode heard of, like, you know, the whole level scaling? Come on! The crap will be steaming if we've gone for too long. I see, Monsieur is just too important for us rookies. Oh, please, don't be like that. You can set up a direct link if something comes up. Alright, let's meet again once we reach Bergen Village. Let's. See you soon, Emily, and you too, Leah. Hi. Huh, oh well. Sha, sha. Sha, sha. Party time! Let's head on. Or maybe look for quests in town. I already got the quests. Skip. Meow. Oh, everyone's just chilling out. Look at that guy out there. I'm afraid this resting spot is for one person only. Go look for another crate. This one is mine. Yeah. It's a nice crate. I can understand that. Oh, that was so mean. Is this because I run fast? Comet rank. Alright, let's show it this time. Comet rank's up there. Rank. With a higher combat rank, enemies will drop more items, including special rare items. When you're out of combat, you'll enter the cooldown phase. Aha. However, when you enter combat during cooldown, you keep your combat rank. Nope. It's a rage meter. Hi. So great to see you here on Shadoon. As a humble part of our endeavor, here I am trying my best to aid seekers. But my skills are just not on the same level as yours. Might I ask you help me out, dear seeker? Accept. Hedgehogs. Oh, jump properly. Sandwiches. Whoop. Yeah, we gotta go back. Died like 3 times already. Any more hedgehogs? Yep. Hey, it's pretty open-ended now. How do we get up there? Can we jump? Nice. Rank C. Gotta keep finding more hedgehogs. How do I get up there? Oh, there. Alright. I'm gonna jump across. Oh! It blocked our path. It's kind of open world. I like it. I think that's too far to jump. There we go. Hi there! A spirit mentor, not something I see often these days. You see, the class is so very hard to master, so it became a bit unpopular, I would say. So today you only find a handful of people trying to play this class. There we go. Nice. What's her class? I didn't see it before. Where are they all? Oh, they're all gone. Aha, here we are. No, I don't like these things. Oh, I'm really low. Got killed. I just aggroed so many of those little things. Kind of funny. It's very me though. Oh, I didn't mean that. These maps are actually pretty open, like getting around them kind of stuff. No, we can't make that jump. Much sad. Apparently some hacker hid items in this area, so everyone is looking for them right now. I don't know where they are. They can't get up there. Yeah, no, I can't get up there. There has to be a way up there, doesn't there? This is very platformy, more than I thought it was going to be. Probably need like an extra jump skill or something. They do seem very much into it. Alright, did we get all those quests done? Hey, blue haired spheromancer, so we meet again. This guy again. Good, I see your level is now in acceptable range. As if that one level would have made a big difference. However, your previous actions have not been forgotten. Being a cheater as bad as is, but seeing a spheromancer displaying such honest, dishonest behavior, it aches my heart. We spheromancers are a noble, yet unappreciated class. He's one of those elitist tools. I can't allow a player like you to further damage our reputation. I thought you were a tri-blader with all that green and pointy hair. It's my style. It's plain to see that fashion is beyond our grasp. Sure. Anyway, I'm talking to you, blue-haired spheromancer. Bum, bum, bum. I challenge you to a duel. Wait, what? Come on, we just started playing. Of course we don't do it right here and now. Let's have the duel at the entrance to Bergen Trail. I'll test your skills properly to make sure you don't use any more dishonest methods. Do you accept, blue-haired spheromancer? Good, I'll be waiting for you. Are you sure it's okay to accept his challenge like that? Yeah. It's your choice, and let's make sure we're well prepared. I want you to kick this guy's derriere. Come on, let's train. I think I will leave it there for today. It's been a reasonably long episode. We killed some critters, like you do in MMOs, and we had a good time. See you next time. Later.